The highly awaited sequel of Dhanush 2014 hit VIP, which has actress Kajol on board, has got delayed by 1 month. Film's director Saundarya Rajnikant took to her official Twitter handle to confirm the same and wrote, "I extend my regrets to inform all Dhanushar fans and cinema lovers that VIP 2's release is being pushed to the first half of August due to inevitable reasons. Thanks for all the patience and understanding. We'll announce the confirmed release date very soon." Trade analyst and journalist Sridhar Pillai also tweeted about the release date of the movie being postponed. He tweeted, "VIP 2, which was to release on July 28th, has now been pushed to August." VIP 2 is Kajol's second movie in Tamil cinema and marks her return to Bollywood after 20 years. The film will see Dhanush playing an engineer while Kajol features as a villainous entrepreneur. VIP 2 trailer, which was unveiled in June, has received an overwhelming response.